We are live here at the North Lake Target. We're looking for the new WWE Legends line as well as Masters of the Universe. Let's see what they don't have. You know it's a bad location when they have socks and boxers locked up, you know, but as we roll up, there's the Iron Sheik. You know, I should have came yesterday because I saw that they had other ones. The Hogan's are sold out. Then this 40th anniversary Hogan sold out. The rings are sold out. Let's see if they have. Oh, they do have Turtles of Grayskull. He-Man, Man-at-Arms. Okay, they have a couple. Might have to chase this line just because it's the only thing that might actually be in stock. But all in all, still a failure. Happy Corbin. Jimmy Hart, I had him coming in the mail. Air Sheik, the regular Andre. Jimmy Hart. Poor Nyla Rose, she's in every store. Anna Jay's pretty close. So there you have it. I mean, I know it just kind of blew through this really, really quick. You know, then you have Babyface Babe and me. They do not. There. That's what I'm looking for. The Mousetrap. Wonder if it already sold out. Do we pick up the Turtles of Grayskull? I don't know. $20 a pop. We're going to hold off on these for this week until we actually make some room in the big bonus room because we came here for Andre Chase. We're leaving with nothing else. There's no side panels anywhere. They got their Valentines. Sometimes they put stuff in the wrong spot, but typically they don't in this store because they never have anything, to be fair. Let's see. Anything else? So as you guys have been trailing and watching these videos, you see that the Targets and the Walmarts in Charlotte, North Carolina are just god-awful. Like, absolutely awful. This one just, you know, hey, we got pegboard. We got a lot of pegboard, got a lot of outs. But when it comes down to quality, it's always ordering online, and just waiting. So, we do appreciate you. We want you to smash that subscribe button, Wrestling Figure Mania 1. We got some big stuff coming soon with Stample Promotions. Stay tuned for a whole new outlook on things and our promotional company that's opening up soon. Thanks, everyone. You have a great day.